Hello friends, this video will show you the simple control of VP820 with ledart. Open ledart, click settings, click display product to switch to the control page. Click the search icon to connect to the Wi-Fi of VP820. When the software shows VP820, it means the connection is successful. If VP820 is connected to multiple input sources, we can switch by clicking the input source. We can adjust the brightness by dragging the brightness bar. Turn on freeze button, the screen will stop. Turn off freeze button, the screen will continue to play. Turn on black button, the screen will black. Turn off black button, the screen will on. Screen capture will capture the specified resolution for display. We can set the width and height, horizontal start and vertical start to play the partial area of the input source. VP820 can display two input source screens at the same time. We can click the add icon to add a screen. Click the upper and lower quick layout icons to divide the screen into upper and lower display areas, and click the corresponding area to select the input source. Click the left and right quick layout icons to divide the screen into left and right display areas. In addition, you can select an area, then drag to change the size of the area. And click the corresponding area to select the input source.